It seems as though the world has stopped, all of us living our own life within the confines of four walls. The only way out is a little window, and nature showers its blessing. This makes us wonder, are we better inside for this planet? For the flowers, the trees, are we the real trouble? But we are part of nature as well. After all, we were created by nature. If we were just a little receptive, a little silent, if we just stop and look at this amazing life, it is a real gift. We must treasure it, not blame others or even ourselves. This is the perfect time to observe silently, and on that note, thanks for observing silently. Hi, this is Dhananjay. I am